Live from the TD Bank Sports Center in Hamden.
Step inside the most unique arena in all of college sports for Quinnipiac Bobcats basketball. Take your seat, then leap out of your seat and cheer on the men's and women's teams as they drive to the big dance. It's Major Division I MAC Conference basketball, and you're sitting so close you can see your reflection in the gleaming hardwood. Get your tickets at QuinnipiacBobcats.com. Quinnipiac basketball, the only thing as exciting as the home team.
Options, taxes, title, registration, transportation charge, and dealer prep. Options, model availability, and actual dealer price may vary.
One yet. Left side, Lewis accelerates to the baseline, pulls up, lobs down low to Kemp. Kemp double team, goes up for the shot and muscles it in.
Yeah, first basket in
sideline into the right corner, gets it out. Umar Shannon fakes a three to the foul line for the jump. Good.
They just got to break.
Quickly back the other way, Hurst. Hurst to the basket, drops it off to Drame, and he dunks it with two hits. For the zone, Umar Shannon pulls up for three. That one's short. It's rebounded by Azatam, goes back up and lays it in.
Well, you like to see Azatam jump.
To Umar, top of the key, down the right side, dumps it off, Drame, and he dunks.
I get a little dribble penetration.
To the front court, gets it away to Hurst. Hurst on the move, into the lane, jump stop, the jump is good.
Stoke.
Drame. Fakes a pass, hooks it cross court, Shannon for three. Good.
I like it when Jame touches the back.
By Lewis, but he gets it right in the hands of Hurst. Left corner, Conti for three. Good.
Well, I tell you what, Lewis was long.
Gets the inbound from the baseline to Azatam to the basket, lays it up and hits.
Say what, they're letting you back.
Back to Conti. Conti drives into the lane, down low. Azatam, and he dunks.
Well, Evan Conti.
Ford holds, gives it down low to Drame, on the move to the baseline, underneath, up with the shot, and hits! Court to Azatam. Azatam to the lane, to the basket, up with the shot, and rolls it in. Gets double team, bounces a pass, top of the key, Umar Shannon, right side, Conti for three. Good! Conti throws it up ahead, almost threw it away. Umar Shannon gets it right side for Hurst. Pulls up, here's the jump, good. Shannon wants to get it down low, gets it down low to Drame. Drame drives, lays it up and hits.
A real good move.
Usman Drame.
court. Opening minutes of the second half. Bobcats by three. Shaq Shannon, top of the key to Hurst on the left side for three. Good.
Well, he loves it there in the second half, yeah. Doesn't it? Marist has to get out of it.
Now to Hurst, 10 on the shot clock. Umar Shannon for three. No good. Rebound, Hurst, and he lays it in.
Good job by Zaid Hurst. But listen, Justin Harris is wide open. You got to.
It's it to Umar Shannon. Now to Justin Harris. Down the left side, up for the shot. Blocked, rebounded by Drama, and he lays it in.
Boy, you're wondering why that wasn't a foul. Justin Harris does.
Point lead for Marist. Into the front court, Ford. It's one on, three on one. Ford to the basket and lays it in.
Good job by James Ford. He attacked against the pressure. James Ford.
Shooting foul. Inbounded, Umar Shannon, wide open for three. Good.
Well, they fell asleep.
Yeah. I don't think they knew they took the ball out of bounds.
Tam has a Tam, backs in along the baseline, into the lane, up with the shot. It rolls around and goes in.
I mean, it's a pretty good play.
Bobcats comes to the top of the key, down the left side, up with the shot. Good.
Oh, I really like him. We've seen him all year when he gets inside with that left hand. He's wild.
They run it down in the corner and saved from going out of bounds by Drame, and he goes down hard. Minutes and 15 seconds remaining. Bobcats by two. Shannon puts up a three. Good.
Whoa, Umar Shannon.
Line gets it back out. Shannon for three. Good.
I always love a guy when a guy wants to contest the shot.
Shannon at the top of the key, 10 on the shot clock. Shannon has a pick, goes the other way, pulls up the jump. Good.
There's no reason in the world that Shannon should take that shot.
Drame, five on the shot clock. Drame backs in, goes up, lays it in.
Oh, what a play by Drame. Was able to go ahead and balance himself.
Live from the TD Bank Sports Center in Hamden.
Step inside the most unique arena in all of college sports, home of the Quinnipiac Bobcats. Two stadiums under one roof. Red hot hockey beside basketball action as cool as ice. Cheer the men's and women's teams as they skate, drive, and shoot to the top of the conference, or even the nation. Get your tickets at QuinnipiacBobcats.com. Quinnipiac Sports, the only thing as exciting as the home team, is the home arena.